Good morning, everyone. The clock is currently almost 5 a.m. and I thought that we would go for a bit of a ride. We have to move this vessel over here. There she is. A combat boat 90H. From the Swedish military, and we are currently here in the just south of the Falsterbo canal. Actually, we are kind of in the canal already, but yeah, so we need to take this vessel up to Malmö, so we're going to go through the canal past the Öresund bridge and to Malmö. That is the plan today. The military is going to use this vessel for something else, I believe. So let's walk down to the beautiful vessel. Oh, there she is. It is rather or well, I shouldn't say that it's sunny, but the sun is starting to come up. Yeah, let's go down and start her up. Quick inspection before we go. Yeah, she seems fine. All right. Let's undock and we'll be on our way. Very nice seats in these. We'll do a little bit of this and we'll see if we can get on our way. Adjust my seating position a little bit. There's a lot of thrust in this machine, that's for sure. We're on our way. Any traffic? No. Oh. I have to keep an eye out on the shoreline now. We're going quite fast, I think. Slow down a little. Still rising. If this bridge is if we can go under it or if they'll have to open it for us. I think they'll have to open it for us. See if they do or not. think we'll have to slow down a little. See if they open the bridge. Very calm today. That's good. Maybe we can open up the throttle a bit more here between between Falsterbo and the bridge between Malmö and Köpenhamn. We'll see. Oh, there we go. That means we can pass. I do hear some kind of plane. I wonder where that is. And we're leaving the canal behind us. Marina here. You know, I kinda wanna see. I wonder if they have any breakfast here. That would be nice. I think we'll just do a quick stop before we leave. It will be a long way to Malmö. Just turn around here real quick. A lot of reflection of the sun. Alright, let's have a look. We'll go around and dock on the other side here. Oh, I can't see anything. There's too much dirt on the screen. Oh. Easy. Don't want to get too close. easy. I don't want to bump the dock right here. Be right back after getting some morning coffee. Let's head back on board now and we'll continue. So it's time to leave, so let's try to do so. This is tricky maneuvering right here, that's for sure. I think we'll just go right astern here and then do a port turn right here. Still have that plane. Incredible. Must be doing some kind of exercise or something. So don't wanna hit this yacht right here, that would be bad. So I'll try not to. Come on. Yes, there we go. We made it. Any traffic? Sun is a bit higher now, I believe. Yeah, that's good. Let's open up the throttle a bit more. Starboard. Let's see what this machine has to offer. sailboat in the distance. The clock is now around 7 and we can now see the Öresund bridge here that connects Denmark and Sweden. So coming up soon. There we have it, passing under the massive Öresund bridge. It truly is something. Wow. We also have some kind of oil tanker over here that we'll have to keep an eye on. Yeah. Are they colliding? No. I don't think so. No. He's fine. That's good. Now we're even starting to see Malmö turning towards right there in the distance. That's where we're heading. So we're starting to approach Malmö. So I guess we'll back off on the throttle and watch out for this buoy or whatever you call them. We'll see. We are going to dock right over here. It's a bit hard now because the pillar is in the way, but oh, actually it's right in here it is. So let's see if we can manage to do that or if we'll fail completely. You never know. It's a big port, Malmö. A lot of things to look at. A lot of new built houses here. It's quite fascinating. Yeah, it's a fascinating city overall, Malmö. Oh. Turning torso right there. Can only see the bottom of it. Right, let's see if we can take this turn without destroying the boat. Looking good so far. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, some lag. come on. Darn. Had to help it a little bit. Some expensive yachts here. I think I prefer this one though. Maybe. Not quite sure. Yeah. Alright, I think I see our dock. So. Let's see if we can dock nicely. Even more aircraft, it's incredible. They're passing right on top of us. And a little bit more. Looks perfect. So let's go over here and do this. And we'll go outside to inspect. Well, there she is. Quite a nice trip, I have to admit. And here we are in Malmö, all in one piece, so I think that will be it for this video. And if you enjoyed it, I suggest you subscribe. So yeah, we'll see if I make any more of these. It was fun making this one at least, so take care and have a good day.